Your mission is to atone for your crimes by attracting the enemy's attention. First, I want you to head from the base to the desert region of Roca Roja to the northwest. And then second, you will attack the large Erusean base there. We've been unable to verify that base's ability to deal with fighters. You will attack and provoke the enemy into revealing their AA strategy. Get them to fire at you as much as you can. That way, we can confirm where they're firing from. Then it's a case of sending in a regular force to clean them out. For this mission, we prepared a frontline base that can be used for ammo replenishment and aircraft repairs. However, this is not for you guys. Only the regular force has permission to use it. Even if you run out of ammo, don't forget that you're just decoys. You stay out there as targets for the enemy.
Aircraft preparations complete. Stand by at the front.
Some welcome. All aircraft, spread out and attack.
We're clear to attack, right? I heard the regular forces were gonna clean things up.
It's just like before. We blow the shit out of everything.
Sharp as attack, aren't you, Spare 8? Regular forces can reduce losses if you tenderize the base first. If you can't handle that, just fly and be a target.
We're being attacked. Enemy aircraft. Whole squadron. Ready the anti-air interceptors. Open fire.
Affirmative. We'll do what we can.
Transport truck spotted. Not a threat. Feel free to take them out.
It's a kind of specialty.
You're hitting three locations. Some have air power, so their threat levels vary. Think of the best way to rob them of their ability to respond. Use those empty heads of yours. If you die too fast, you won't even be useful as targets.
What are the odds of getting out alive?
That's for you to figure out, Spare 7.
All problem is destroyed before takeoff. Who did that?
Scratch one off.
That was fast. Keep up the good work.
Righto.
Any regular aircraft that join later needing any repairs or ammo will fly over the return line. However, you guys do not have that luxury.
So, what are we supposed to do?
Target confirmed destroyed. Trigger again.
Trigger. Rocking it hard.
Cut the crap. There's work to do.
The fire set off a chain reaction. And they stopped it from spreading.
I'm out. Returning to resupply. How are we supposed to work without ammo? I'm heading back.
Nice try. This stuff isn't for you guys.
Let's be honest here. Irregulars like us aren't allowed to resupply. But in your heart, you want us to smash that base. Am I off?
You're gonna wish this mission never ended.
Looks like Mad Dog's finally come around.
Call warning.
Hostiles in your area are nearly wiped out. Get moving. to a more crowded area. Try to catch some more lead.
I'm going after the planes instead.
You're giving me another shot? Must be my lucky day.
The enemy base is divided into three sections. You did nothing more than destroy just one of them. Why are you acting like some big shot, Count?
Haha, Trigger's the one who did most of the work.
Why are you so proud of that, full band? Spare 15 locked on. The vehicles have been taken out. Move on to the next target.
You're our official fly swatter now, Trigger.
Missile hit. destroyed. AA gun down. Supply.
Spare 15, this is the... Spare 15, you are...
Is Trigger still alive? finally finding my goal. Let me just slide in there. Missile launched.
Missile.
Spare 15, Mickle. Watch your tail.
Missile.
Nice job, Trigger. That's five. Mickle. I've shot down six.
Mickle. Bullshit. You're still on two.
Hey, are you sure your radar's working right?
Mickle. 1 minute remaining.
Trigger, they have a lock on you. Enemy sticking in my rear. Incoming missile, breaking. They have me spiked. Too low and you'll get fired from the ground.
Never thought I'd say this, but you're doing a hell of a job, Spare Squadron.
Congratulations to the guard dog who touched.
Don't make me take it back. Eradicate the rest of them.
Seven down. That's more than Mickle. An ace.
Mickle.
You're not like the ones who scurried back to the base, Mickle. Trigger. I'll give you that.
Okay. You've hit the enemy base enough. Operation is complete. Head back. The bastards who flew off are going to wish they were never born. You guys get a pass.
Damn right. I wouldn't be surprised if we're thrown in solitary too.
Hey, who wants to bet who goes into solitary? That's what that gambling nutjob would say if he was still here.
Where's your sense of humor, guys? Your buddy's making a joke. Laugh already.